Welcome to this powerful hypnosis that allows you to exit the physical body with almost no effort at all, no conscious effort, because in this experience, my words and your subconscious join forces to activate and release the astral body. As everything has been prepared for you, there is very little for you to do. Now, as with any journey, decide on your direction. Just as a captain charts their course, you need to decide how you will move forward, how you will exit your physical body. You can simply imagine or open your eyes and cast your gaze there. Wherever the path of your gaze goes, so energy flows too. Imagine yourself rolling, sinking, gliding out of your physical body, as light as dust particles. Decide now and commit to the experience ahead of you. Setting an intention may seem like a small and insignificant act, but intention is a powerful force. How can a ship's crew know in which direction to set sail unless the captain states the destination? Every journey begins from a single intention. Take time now to set the intention to have an astral projection experience that you will both enjoy and also remember. State your intention now, silently or out loud. And hear your words ripple through all of you. To all of the atoms in your body who are listening to you, as all of the crew on a ship receives their orders from those in command, as the message from the captain is passed on to all of the crew, feel a whisper of words ripple along your energy body. And more than words, feel an engagement in every part of you. You may even feel a subtle tingle throughout your body. And now get comfortable. And now that you have set your intention, imagine that your subconscious mind and my words are the crew that will help guide you forward now. My name is Sarah from Unlock Your Life, and I will be your guide. As you settle in now, take a moment to look around the room. As your eyes get accustomed to the dark, notice how you can see the outline of shapes and objects, some curved, some straight, some larger, some smaller. And as your eyes attune, you may even notice dust particles in the air. Even if you cannot see them, you can imagine that moment when a sunbeam shines through a window. And you can make out the tiny dust particles suspended in the air. Take a moment to imagine that lightness of being, to embody that lightness of being. Release your gaze now. No need to focus on anything outside. Let go of every other detail or concern. Everything else from this point on is taken care of. Breathe in now. Feel it as if it were the first breath of wind into the sails of a ship as it sets sail. Breathe out and release any tension or energy. Take in another intentional breath. And on the out breath, lie back now and relax. Close your eyes. Breathe in and out. Feel a wave of energy along your body. Allow the heaviness of your physical being to sink down and down. Breathe in deeply again. And on the exhale, release any tension or discomfort from your body. Let go of any effort at all. You are the captain. You have set the destination and direction. Focus now on the journey. On each moment. And in order to begin this journey, there is no effort at all, no anchor to pull up, no engine to start. In fact, you need to turn off some aspects of you. Let the darkness around you cloak you. Feel the weight of your body comfort you now. And whatever light and shadow there is in the room, you keep one light on. As you are the captain of this journey, isn't that true? And you can imagine that light in the back of your mind, that part of you that stays engaged with every word I say. Just as the captain keeps a light on all night to see the path ahead. As the ship moves silently forward, the crew below the surface is working in rhythm to fulfill your orders. and you may still perceive or recall some of the shapes of the objects in your room now. You can see the shape sometimes clearly, and sometimes fade. You may see different shapes at times behind your eyes as the landscape already begins to change. And the activation is happening already. And you may or may not feel it, just as you do not always notice when a ship has cast off, or a train has already started leaving the station. Whether you notice or not, the journey has already begun. Let everything from your conscious mind begin to fade. Starting with your thoughts, just as mist fades as it touches sunlight, feel that your breath flows and the warmth of it dissolves thoughts. Feeling more and more the power of your breath. Feel that each breath fills your mind with mist that ripples over every sharp edge of every thought in your mind. Feel your misty breath roll in as you breathe in. And it coats every thought. And as the mist dissipates, every thought evaporates. Feel it clear your airways. And just as mist dampens all noise, with every breath in, thoughts are dampened. With every breath out, thoughts dissolve. And every remaining thought settles more and more as the mist in your mind rolls in and clear air flows out. And as you notice the rhythm in your breath, you can imagine the workers on a ship, all rowing in rhythm together to sail towards a new destination. you allow the rhythm of your breath to become slower and deeper. And perhaps you can remember a time when you heard yourself or someone else breathing as they sleep, and it has a much greater depth. And you can perhaps also imagine the look on a person's face when they sleep. A deeper level of relaxation that is only expressed when so peacefully asleep. The total relaxation in every muscle in the face. And you can begin to feel that release of every muscle in your own face too, as the corners of your mouth relax. Your eyes soften too. You begin to feel the relaxation now. And even if any part of your face twitches for a moment, this is just a sign that the conscious mind is releasing control. And every twitch or nervous tick gives way to an even deeper wave of relaxation. That flows along the surface of your face. Breathe in. And out. Let your forehead smooth, cheeks relax, your jaw hang loosely now. And without even thinking, you are following my words as you breathe in now and breathe out. And you can imagine yourself asleep. And feel yourself falling asleep. And all the while, you still keep that one light in the back of your mind as the captain is always watchful of the journey. Keeping a light on at all times. Your subconscious mind is always aware, always watching, even as the conscious mind gets sleepier. And sleepier. And as your breath gets deeper, it flows all by itself. No effort needed at all. And you observe your breath with just some part of your mind. As the rest of you feels so very relaxed and at ease. And as everything in your mind fades more and more to dark, you can more clearly perceive that one light on in your mind, the light of your subconscious mind. And this part of your mind can translate my words into another language that is felt, understood, and absorbed by your other bodies, your energy body, your astral body. Release any curiosity and trust that your astral body has a wisdom beyond words. Breathe in and imagine the breath as it warms, as it flows through your nose or mouth. Breathe out and feel yourself settle down more. Allow each breath to remind you of each moment as I guide you now into relaxation. Stay with me in each moment now. Breathe in again and allow this air to soothe any emotion, whether fear or excitement. And breathe out, release, let go. Each breath is already taking you further along this journey and into a deeper state of mind. Allow your breath to reach an even greater depth within you. And do so without force. And if you feel the urge to clear your throat and move at any time, treat these like surface level ripples on the ocean. Whatever temporary ripple of movement, it soon passes. No need to focus on absolute stillness. The key is not to force anything, to not hold any tension in your body. Make this easy for yourself. And whether you move or not, you are descending into a greater state of ease. You do not need to seek the next step, as each new moment will come to you. My words and your crew are doing the work for you. As you follow my words now, you will feel each part of you become so relaxed that you will be able to release awareness of the physical body completely. And this breath can now reach all of you, from the top of your head to the tips of your toes, as you continue to breathe in this soothing mist-like breath. Imagine it flowing through your head, gently dissolving any lingering thoughts or worries. Leaving your mind calm and clear. Now let the breath cascade down through your neck, releasing any tension or tightness, allowing your neck to relax completely. Feel the warmth of the breath, melting away any stiffness, as if it were a gentle sunbeam, soothing any ache, any soreness of muscles. As you will soon detach from all physical sensations, and allow the breath to flow into your shoulders, melting away any heaviness or burdens that you may be carrying. Feel the muscles loosen and unwind, as if melting. As your shoulders and neck feel more at ease, they may feel lighter or heavier, but either way you feel so good. As the misty breath flows effortlessly down your neck and across your shoulders, you feel a greater comfort and you sink in more. And you release any conscious awareness of your face, head, neck and shoulders as they are draped over the chair or bed, so loose and relaxed, and the breath continues to flow. As the breath moves down your right arm, feel it numbing and soothing any sensations. Notice how your arm feels pleasantly heavy, as if it were gently floating in water. Imagine the mist of the breath blowing through your right hand, fingertips and dissolving any awareness of them. As if they were becoming weightless and free. Your fingers relax and release as they fill up with the soft mist that billows through them. And if there is any temporary twitch, simply release it. Allow the breath to soothe it. Just as a captain and their crew navigate easily through any distractions on their voyage, now allow the breath to travel to your left arm, gently numbing and relaxing every muscle and joint along the way. Feel the tension melting away. As your arm becomes loose and limp, until it is so at ease that you feel any conscious awareness fade more and more with every breath. Let the breath continue its journey, dissolving any sensation in your left hand and fingertips. As if they were merging with the air around you. Sense the breath flowing down your spine, permeating each vertebra. And imagine each one of your backbones dissolving into pure relaxation. Feel your entire back become soft and supple, as if you were resting on a cloud. Allow the breath to reach your seat and hips. And the mist does the work and easily finds a way to readjust you comfortably. And you can now let the breath move down your right leg. Feel the muscles becoming heavy and relaxed. And as your physical awareness is hazy, feel as if your physical being is fading more and more. Feel your left leg receive the soothing, calming air. As the breath moves easily, as it flows and fills the space of your left leg. And if you should feel any twitch or itch in your legs, or anywhere in your body, imagine it like a tiny ripple in a vast calm ocean as it quickly fades leaving behind a deeper stillness, a more profound state of calm. And lastly, you sink your awareness down to your feet and toes. As the breath envelops them and dissolves any remaining physical sensations. Notice how your feet feel light and tingly, as if they were floating above the ground. And as you inhale this mist, you can use the breath as a messenger from your subconscious mind to fade any and every aspect of physical awareness to free your astral body. And this mist flows over you too now, until you lose awareness of the breath itself. It is simply now a rhythm of the journey. And as the captain's light is on, all the rest of you can turn off and let go. And you can feel from head to toe how ease translates into a letting go of the physical self. Begin to activate the astral body. And it almost feels as if every part of you is dissolving into particles, like those dust particles you imagined seeing, suspended in the light of the sunbeam. And your awareness expands even more as you feel a lightness in your awareness. As you imagine the atoms of your physical body, each one suspended in the atmosphere, weightless, floating. As your consciousness begins to expand beyond the physical, a subtle vibration around the crown of your head that extends to the tips of your fingers, and ripples all the way to your toes. This energy awakens and activate your astral body, preparing it for detachment. Feel it flow like a powerful ocean current through your entire being. Feel the energy tingle along your backbone as you receive another wave of energy now. This energy is preparing your astral body . Feel this energy intensify and the light in your mind get brighter. And you may feel subtle vibrations or a crackling. Allow the light at the back of your mind to get brighter and brighter now. Until you feel the illumination of your astral body. Allow the captain of your mind to guide you forward with complete confidence now, as we unite to combine our powers to release the astral body. And as I count down from 5 to 0, every number will energize your astral body until it easily releases on 0. And 5, breathe in, feel a wave of energy from your nose to your toes. 4, feel a vibration of energy flow down your backbone now. 3, conscious mind so calm, so deeply asleep. 2, feel a deeper force rise higher within you. The light get brighter. 1, the light in your mind envelops you completely. 0, release the astral body, sink, float or roll. Give yourself a minute here. And now look at the cord that attaches you to your physical body. And know that you can return at any time. Notice what is different about the world around you. Notice how your perceptions are different. And now set the intention for an enjoyable and safe astral journey tonight. And remember that you can return to your physical body whenever you want, or whenever your physical body wakes. My name is Sarah from Unlock Your Life, and I wish you incredible adventures tonight.